Chancellor Dr. Jim Malatras has resigned his position. This after the chair of the state higher education committee said he was unqualified to lead the state's universities. Deborah Glick says Malatras' knowledge of misconduct during the Cuomo administration makes him unfit for the position. He worked under former Governor Andrew Cuomo, taking over as the SUNY Chancellor in 2020. Malatras' last day will be January 14th.